today for the Bitcoin price. And yes, guys, I am here right now sitting on rocks, actually cleaning my crystals here in the water. But I found something in the Bitcoin and Ethereum chart. And I can tell you something, guys. There is a new sheriff in town. There is a new price target in town. And I was just opening a trade with millions and millions of US dollars. I want to tell you today, where am I going to close this trade? Where am I going to pull out of this trade here if the price would reverse against us? And of course, more importantly, what would I be doing right now if I would be standing on the sidelines? What is my next trade for Bitcoin and Ethereum? Make sure you watch this video until the very freaking end. You smash up the like button if you want these videos on the sidelines. No matter where I am, no matter when I am, smash it up right now. Yesterday's video got already in 8 hours like 10,000 likes. I truly appreciate it. Let's beat the record here once again. Thank you so much. And now let's go straight into the content. Of course, I will show you my trades. Of course, I will show you my trading setups and my expectations for Bitcoin and Ethereum right now in the immediate short term. So let's go straight into it. I wanted to show you just quickly here. This beautiful piece of nature and these nice rocks I'm sitting here on right now. There's the crystals I'm cleaning. And yeah, of course, there is no moment where I'm not thinking about Bitcoin, Ethereum, and of course you, the lovely MM Crypto community. So I am here for you guys. I am here to push this content. So let's go straight in. Straight into the Bitcoin chart and then into the Ethereum chart, because as I already said, there is something unfolding, and of course there is a new sheriff in town, and I want to talk about that just very quickly here, guys. For everyone who is new to the MM Crypto channel, even if you are not new, there is a complete new bonus, and this is the highest bonus I have ever seen on YouTube. And guys, you can count on that. You can tell me if I'm wrong here. I have never seen something like that. 4,520 US dollars at a 22x leverage. This is a 100,000 US dollar trade for free at a 40x leverage. This is a 200,000 US dollar trade for free. Now, what do you have to do it? Well, there are three steps actually. You go down to the pinned comment. You click this link here, this specific Femex link. It's a nice alternative to Bybit. I'm personally still trading on Bybit the most, but Femex is beautiful, especially if you're having a great bonus and they are adding many, many altcoins. You can trade, I don't know, man, plenty altcoins, 30, 40 or so. If you click this link, you put in your email address and your password after your initial deposit, and you will see how much deposit this is on the website. After your initial deposit, you get 2,200 US dollars for free, only on Femex, and all combined in the pinned comment, 4,500 US dollars. Take advantage of that, because people are asking me, well, Chris, how can I open these big trades? Well, sometimes you don't even have to use your own money. You can use a free bonus. Of course, if you want to add on money, that is fine. But still, you have to be an experienced trader. So make sure you take advantage of that in the pinned comment. This is a beautiful opportunity. An opportunity I have not seen like that before in crypto space. So make sure you take advantage of that. Now we are starting here on the 4-hourly candles on the Bitcoin price. And well, you can see, you know what? We have to start on the hourly. I just wanted to quickly recap what I was actually predicting accurately yesterday. And that was this ascending triangle here. And Bitcoin was floating around between support and resistance. I was predicting this breakout, and I was predicting a price target within our resistance box at 58,200. And we came very close. As you know, we are taking profits before the price target. And this, I didn't redraw the lines, guys. Bitcoin was exactly rejected at our resistance box so far. So the question is, why? And well, of course, guys, the reason for this rejection is, once again, the famous Fibonacci golden pocket. It is always coming again, day in and day out. If I'm pulling this from the downside to the upside, then you go, oh, wait, this is the wrong one. I have to zoom out a little bit because I didn't catch the bottom here. So if I'm pulling this from the bottom to the top, so from the last bottom to the all-time high, then you can see this is the most important Fibonacci extension level. And what you can see here basically is that we have this Fibonacci golden pocket, and Bitcoin was once again in that green box here finding resistance. So the question is, what is going to happen if we can't break it? Well, if we can't break it, personally, I think that we reach the price target, a rejection down, a retracement down is possible. I do want to hold the previous VPVR level here, approximately the levels of 55,500 US dollars. Otherwise, I can see Bitcoin going further lower. However, everything is right now in bull mode. Bitcoin is creating higher lows on the 4-hourly candles, on the hourly candles, on the daily candles, on the weekly candles. So we are still in that bull trend. So if Bitcoin continues that bull trend as expected here, and closes a 4-hourly candle above, this is important, above the Fibonacci golden pocket. I am personally adding to my trade, the trade I'm gonna show you just in a second, and I am personally expecting price levels of number one. I want to show it actually to you guys. Let me go back and pull out the Fibonacci extension level, because this is the sheriff in town right now for Bitcoin, but for Ethereum there is a new one, of course. If I'm pulling that out right here, and you know what, let me pull that a little bit over so we can see. So this is when you are using the phone on sitting on rocks, right? Let me quickly go over to the 4-hourly candle so I can do that properly for you. That's what you deserve, right? So if I am pulling out the Fibonacci extension level from the bottom now properly to the top, because if you just do it a little bit wrong, you have not proper price targets here. So then, once we are closing above the Fibonacci golden pocket, I am expecting not only the 78.6, no guys. I am expecting Bitcoin to break the all-time high, since this is extremely strong resistance, guys. Extremely strong. Once we break it, it will be a very volatile move. And I will personally be waiting after the all-time high for the $75,000 price target. And this is the one I am personally going to take big, big profits on. This is one where I'm going to scale out of some of my trades here significantly. And what I wanted to show you is another new sheriff in town. Is this pattern here. We can see either a very, very big, soon, due to a volatile, subject to a volatile breakout, ascending triangle with this horizontal Fibonacci golden pocket resistance and the ascending support we were just building from the last dip here with the three touches here on the downside. And if Bitcoin continues to float around there, well, of course, it can get maybe a little bit boring within the next few days. But this will be the last breakout. This will be the last determinant breakout, whether to decide whether we are going to the upside or to the downside. Obviously, the upside is here much more likely. If this were to be an ascending triangle, we will see very soon with the next resistance. Otherwise, you can treat it also as an ascending wedge. I think the ascending triangle is the much more likely one. And if we are pulling out the conservative price target here, so I'm not I'm making it a little bit more conservative, and I'm pulling that towards the upside, then you can see what a coincidence once again. The previous all-time high is our price target here, exactly at the $64,000 levels, approximately $64,400 levels for Bitcoin. And now everyone is of course asking, Chris, what about Ethereum? What is your price target for Ethereum? Let me switch around the camera. Well, what if I told you that I have a price target which will completely blow your mind, guys. Stick here with me until the very, very end, guys. This is very important. I wanted to talk about my trade as well, because as you can see, this is my trade over on Bybit. It is a risky one. Of course, I will put a stop loss in place here to make sure that I am going out here in profits. Or if I'm going out at a slight loss here, $5 million, I traded the Mark Zuckerberg. This is something which is not part of my trading plan. This is something outside and much more risky. The Mark Zuckerberg Facebook post here with a $5 million long position, and it is right now approximately $70,000 in profits. And once again, guys, do remember that I have in the pinned comment this bonus here, $4,520. Claim your free bonus right now. It is for limited time, and you can open your own trade here on Bitcoin as well. Of course, guys, I have this one here, what I wanted to show you, because before I go over into Ethereum, you can see here the Bitcoin price in the orange line. And here, of course, a big, big shout out to Trading Shot on TradingView, because I got this post from him. And you can see here the orange line is Bitcoin. And he was putting over, just lining up with the all-time highs. The all-time highs were not happening at the same time of Ethereum. And he was lining that up here. Actually, not perfectly. He was actually lining it up on based on the time. Sorry, guys, my bad. Based on the time. Because you can see here Ethereum topping out later than Bitcoin, and that was actually the fact. So what you can see in the bear market here at the first divergence, Ethereum was going lower more than Bitcoin. And then Ethereum was going higher more than Bitcoin. Bitcoin was going higher more than Ethereum. And then we had this run where Bitcoin was heavily outperforming Ethereum. But right now, Ethereum was catching up. And we can see right now a parallel course at the all-time high. Ethereum is right now, compared to the previous all-time high, the same height like Bitcoin is right now compared to the previous all-time high. So we can see right now, not fundamentally a fair valuation, But what's interesting, Ethereum to compare to Bitcoin, not Ethereum measured in Bitcoin, Ethereum on the all-time high compared to Bitcoin, being at a perfect equal valuation to the previous all-time high. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is something interesting. This, ladies and gentlemen, can be a time where we are soon at a tipping point where Bitcoin is going to catch up again. And this is something I wanted to talk about later on in another video. Make sure you smash up the like button if you want to more content about this specific topic. First of all, I wanted to talk about Ethereum because we had yet another perfect prediction over on Ethereum. And smash up the like button if you are exposed in a profitable trade according to our signals here. It was breaking out, hitting our price target, then breaking down, confirming the previous resistance, which is then turning into support. Ethereum is such an incredibly bullish chart here, creating higher lows and higher lows, higher highs for Bitcoin, confirming resistance as support. This is insane, guys. And now I wanted to tell you, of course, what is the new sheriff in town here? Well, we created a new low. So if I am pulling out the Fibonacci extension level from the previous low to the previous high, then ladies and gentlemen, we can see something magical unfolding here once again. We can see, first of all, Ethereum being finding resistance at the 1.7272. But no, guys, we also have the 1.618, which is the 4,500 US dollar level. If we were to break this door, I am personally looking out for the 2.618 and DaVinci is as well. 5,080 US dollars for Ethereum. What would you say if we are hitting 5,800 US dollars for Ethereum? Let me quickly go back. Make sure you leave your personal price targets, your thoughts in the comment section down below. And I would love to see your favorite altcoins in the comment section because then I can pick them up. I will deliver on my promises. You are smashing up the like button like a world champion. So I will cover your altcoins here in the future. Make sure you leave them down below. And the most important thing is always what supports me the most. And you can do something good for your friends as well, friends and family or whatever. If you share this video next to the like button, press the share button and share this video among your friends because sharing is honored the most by the YouTube algorithm. And every single share, guys, it does a lot to me. And if you ever wanted to give back, of course you can use the links below. But number one, share this video, guys. This is what I would truly appreciate. And with that being said, guys, I will say goodbye right now. It is getting more windy and I will do some meditation sessions here on the rocks. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much for all your love. I read your comments from the video yesterday where I was talking about the conflicts and about peace and everything. Man, we are such a lovely community and I'm proud of you guys. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for joining this journey here with me here towards the new all-time high. And with that being said, guys, we will see you very soon at the next one of MM Crypto. And as always, guys, as always, bye-bye.